This afternoon, we learned a Dallas tourist attraction will reopen next month. The Perot Museum of Nature and Science in Dallas is going to open to the public on Thursday, July 9th. Guests will have to purchase tickets ahead of time. There will be preferred times to help manage capacity. Those tickets go on sale July 1st.